Seventh fight, Robert Vorobyov from Nikolai, 185 meters in height, 84 kilograms, 29 years of age, 13 wins and 2 losses. That's a professional fighter.
Go tell that long tongue liar. Go and tell that midnight.
The fighter is making his entrance to the octagon.
Backbiter. Tell him that God's gonna cut him down. Tell him that God's gonna cut him down. Well, my goodness gracious, let me tell you the news. My head's been wet with the midnight dew. I've been down on bended knee, talking to the man from Galilee. He spoke to me with a voice so sweet, I thought I heard the shuffle of angels feet. He called my name and my heart stood still when he said, John, go do my will. Go tell that long-tongued liar, go and tell that midnight rider. Tell the rambler, the gambler, the backbiter, tell him that God's gonna come.
Отож, зустрічаємо спортсмен червоного кута Роберт Воробйов.
Blue side, we have from town of Sumy, from the town of Sumy, Alexander Mashenko from Sumy, Ukraine, 180 meters, 84 kilograms, 24 years of age, 2 wins, 1 losses, 1 loss. Neck crank. Fighter from Sumy.
А також вітаємо нашу рідгер Юлію.
Two fighters from with the red side. We have Robert Vorobyov and the from Mykolai, and the right in our right on our right hand side we have Alexander Moshenko. First round, low kick, takedown, low kick, high kick, takedown, double leg takedown, side control, trying to do side control, he's controlling. Mostly a side control from the fighter from Robert. Side control. Side control. He has a good position, but he strikes. Ground striking. The fighter from he just had a guillotine. Ah, he has a full mount. Robert Vorobyov has a full mount right now. Full mount from Robert. Now he's walking on the body, on the head. Walking with the elbows on the head. Walking, striking on the floor, on the head, walking on Alexander's head, walking on Alexander's head. Walking on Alexander's head with a full mount. Walking on the full mount. Now they are up. They are back up. And the fight is over. And we have a winner. Robert Vorobyov from Nikolai won the fight.